After all, Mr. B, keep this like a ball. Yeah, this is Curly Cash, and I'm here representing for Mr. B Kitchen. Yeah, Mr. B Kitchen. Yeah, remember to like, subscribe, and share to Mr. B Kitchen. You heard? It's like a fine grape wine, and up to the time, Curly Cash telling you, don't waste Kellyanne, don't waste time, don't waste your brain, don't waste your mind. Don't waste Kellyanne, don't waste time, don't waste Mr. B them time. Go like, subscribe, and share. You heard? Up, peace.
Yes, people, it's a different day, it's a different time. Well, today, I have a piece of beef, yeah? You don't know me not too fussy for meat, but I have to make it today. See, I make some pepper steak, alright? So I eat that. I have my lime for wash it, and this is all my seasoning, so I put towards it. See? Come on. So, I get it together, and you saw it come up. We need to cut it up and season it up for a moment. So I eat that. Cut up a thing, see? I try to cut it nice way, see? Alright, now I get the meat fry, the beef fry for a moment. So, now I put some oil in the pot. I'm gonna have some coconut oil like I never use, you know. And a piece for going on, you know, soak from last night. You know, this morning we started. So. Coconut milk, I put my for the time being. So you know, I eat that beef. See? I make an oil add for a minute, then we put in the meat.
flash away. Set it up now. Good luck. Alright, so you know, I'm putting the meat tonight so we can fry it little by little, you know? Fry, come on. Take them a fry now. Alright, now season my rice pot, you know? Ginger. You know, meat, rice have a season up. Left my ginger, an inch paper. See ya? Yeah? I don't have my time, my skeleton. So when this cook for a moment, I'm going to wash my rice and put it to you. Please cook. Come on, please cook. Then I eat that. Ready, you know? So you know now that I cover it down for a moment, make it steam for a moment. Then I switch it around and look about the veggie. See? Yeah? Beautiful. Good look. Yeah, I'm gonna take a look at this. Yeah, I'm gonna take a look at this. Yeah, I'm gonna take a look at this. Yeah? You want me to know? I have some honey. I'll put it on the meat, see? You know, I saw it look. A moment, I put it in for me. No, want the meat, me no want it more than go crunch to the veggies still, you know. So I make it steam for a moment. This is my type of pepper steak, people. Looking good. Smell good too. One more beef, but I know nothing. A simple thing that. You know? Looking good, said we. Alright? Don't it? right amount of water in this side, now. You know, if you use fire paper for the steam them today, you know, you can just cover it. Right, this is what it feels like. You understand me? If you don't want to use no fire paper, you have to look to it in the store. But me and now, I use the fire paper, so I use the darker side. See? Good. I know the stove can turn off anytime, you know. Good. Yes, people, looking good. Just remember, you know, this is a home cooking, you know. See? From my home to your home, depends on how you want to do your thing. Just remember, this is my thing. See? I'm a blessing. Come out good, looking good. I'm going to rice and peas. You know, the time can come out. Take out the skeleton. You know, so you can eat them things, simple thing, man. Good luck. Yeah, man, good luck, man. I think it cook. I'm gonna test it. There now. Now I'll show you the update I'm going to see it finish, okay? I'm finishing this in a paper. I don't know how I eat this. See? I want to have a buzz to it.